asked by Joanna if I would make something at some point, return to Poland, and I said if I can work with Renata and Joanna and Igor, I would do it. And so she said yes. So it was fantastic because we got the chance to concentrate, you know, on something together.
Walking past the airport, you know, you walk normal speed and you get there half the time. I can go double fast. I can climb and be taken up faster. Also, just walking past the airport, you know, you walk normal speed and you get there half the time. I can go double fast. I can climb and be taken up faster.
My gosh, I'm going through your bones to your marrow. I can't believe I can touch so deep.
We met at the coaching in Poznań when Michael was leading a coaching and we were participating with Ivona there. Yeah. And then I was 2007.
Six.
Really? Young people remember things. Young people are good.
And afterwards, we had a blind date once with Michael together in Poznań on Malta Festival in 2008. I was watching that one. So, yeah, it's true.
Support.
Others some kind of movement, so it was not one leader. So this was also a lot about communication and trying to catch the others, movement of the other body.
Can I get up here? Whoa, it's crazy. Okay. Now you jump up, we'll go way up in the air, okay? Jump up in the air and you're way up and spinning around, okay? And whoa, oh, that's incredible. I can't believe that. That's incredible.
I cannot hear exactly. There's something wrong with the speakers. Which platform? I can't hear this woman. Why do they behave like they have nose in their mouth? I mean, I cannot hear exactly. There's something wrong with the speakers. Which platform?
And be taken up faster. Also, this one.
He's starting to smell strange things like the cologne of his best friend all over her when she came home from a shopping spree with the girls. Right, he thought, I've smelled that cologne before. But if he brought it up, he knew that'd probably be the end of their relationship.
How you would like to be different and change, and we were playing, obviously, with the idea that we had already these other bodies and these other representations. We're playing a lot with what words can mean and how they are interpreted differently by different people. So you say one word, you say blue, and everyone has a different understanding of it, or a different interpretation. You say tall, everyone has a different understanding. So that's what we're playing with as well. How the context of the word has also changed for all of us. And that also has a lot to do with improvisation. That's why we're all different. We all improvise differently because we all have a different understanding of the same material.
What? Welcome, teacher.
process, in those moments in the piece when we dance together and we're obviously composing together, we have a shared vocabulary. Mm-hmm. In one particular scene we saw a shared vocabulary. And we chose, because each of us has a different aesthetic and a different idea of which part of the phrase and which part we like the most, we will use that the most and we will try to communicate with that part most. And then there are miscommunications already. And sometimes not. Sometimes we came into unison with each other, and sometimes with oppositions and counterpoints. And so that's how it connects to the concept, because sometimes I would start part of the phrase and I would think that maybe she saw it and she would join me, then she didn't.
Really?
Can you speak a little? Tak naprawdę nie mogę podjąć decyzji.
Change. And it happens all the time, every day. You have a situation, and suddenly the situation changes, and you have a lot of new options, and you make another choice, and then the situation changes. Yeah, so it goes on all the time. Right? So we came together, and we decided that we would find out how each of us likes to deal with changes.